I'm trying to get me set up out here. Okay, okay. I was like, I don't know about an old pink truck. Tommy hopping out this joint. They're going to be like, you know what I'm saying? What's Tommy really on? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, hey, listen, nah, bro. It ain't like that. Even though, you know what I'm saying? My first outfit. Look, I mean, Tommy ain't afraid to wear pink, right? You know, he's not afraid to wear pink. However, just rolling up in a pink car, though. So I'm glad you're talking about the underglow. But yeah, your boy not afraid to wear pink. You know what I'm saying? He ain't afraid to wear the pink. But, if he rolled up in all pink, you feel me? I'm just saying. I think the all black is going to go well, though. Alright, let me text her right quick. And be like, and ask her, like, would you be able to, like, change the color of my shit? Glossy orange, okay. I bet. Alright, hey, would you be free later? Change my How can I say? I'm gonna say to work on my car. What is it? I'm gonna say, can we tell you later, there's no problem. There's no problem. All right, so we gonna go get this money. I need 120. Lord, he said, but if you do the orange, make the underglow orange or maybe blue, okay. Alright, I'm hoping for black. I'm hoping all black. If not, there is another color I'm thinking of, and it's like a dark blue, like a navy blue, kind of like how my other car is. I don't know if you see my other car, right? You see my other car, right? The little fast one. If not, I could go up to the hospital and show you right quick. You haven't seen it? Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and do that then. I'm going to show you. I just haven't put like no underglow or anything on it. So, yeah. It just look regular. Let's see what you see. See, I'll be back over there in a few. I'm gonna say, take your time, it's no rush. Oh. Oh shit, let me get out of the way.
And if you not down with me, you offending me. I'm so righteous, I'm praying for my enemies, cause they gon' need that shit for whatever they go and get on me. Turn their ass to history, then get back making history.
Bree, I appreciate it. Appreciate the follow. I'm over here standing in the road trying to text some people and shit. Yo, but Destiny, you saw how I fixed things with the girl, you know what I'm saying? Listen, I fixed the relationship with her. I feel like she kind of trusts me a little bit. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I made it work. I made that joint work, you know what I'm saying? So when she come back in the city, she don't know. But this is the girl I'm talking about. So let me go under the light right quick, kind of show you. Yeah, you still skeptical of her though? I feel it. I can understand that. And a little bit the same because her brother and shit. But yeah, tell me this joint don't look smooth though. So it's like if I can't get it in black, I will probably do this color. I don't want to be too loud with my shit. I won't be too loud. So that's why I'm going to end up changing my van color as well to probably just all black. But yeah, I really like this blue. I really like this blue. So yeah, like this blue on that truck, yeah. You like the color? Okay. Alright. Yeah. Cause it's like, you know, it's kind of like a chill, like regular ass color. It's not like too popping out there. You know what I'm saying? Cause Tommy Jacobs ain't, you know what I'm saying? We not loud with our shit. Oh, dang. Let me move out of her way. Oh, shit. This the person who I was thinking of. Yeah. And she got the same one. Yeah, I'm about to get that shit. I ain't trying to like fuck with her. It's funny, I was just thinking about her. I never got her number. You see? And so Tommy ain't no hoe. Tommy just a chill man, you know what I'm saying? Minding his business. Yeah, it look good, right? Exactly. I'm gonna ask her, do she know of anybody else with that truck? I'm gonna let her do what she gotta do first, though. I'm just gonna eat while she do her thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm like a couple fork spoons away or whatever. Uh-oh, hold on. Hello. She saw that. I know she saw me. Oh, damn. Hey, wait. Hello? Excuse me? Oh, okay. No, you alright. I was gonna ask, you know, if anybody else with that truck.
I have no idea.
Oh, okay. I think I only saw you with it.
Yeah, I just got it, so.
Oh, nice, okay. I was just wondering, because I was thinking about getting the same. I wasn't trying to get in the same color as nobody.
Yeah, it's hard to do that in this city because everybody thinks they're pretty much the same colors.
Yeah, true that. Dang, okay, all right, nice. Well, I wasn't trying to hold you up or nothing like that.
Oh, no problem.
All right. Yeah, you as well. I be running across her like so many times. You said TJ still a hoe? TJ is an innocent bystander. Yeah, now y'all call him TJ. Tommy Jacobs is now TJ. Like, I swear, it's like every time I see her, I just don't ask for her number, bro. I just don't ask for her number. Because it's like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You gotta resist. You gotta resist. Resist the temptation. I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just a man. Trying to get my hustle on. Check this tinkle out. Yeah. He's a harlot? Dang, Tommy, not being a harlot, bro. You gotta change your ways. You gotta change your ways, Tommy. Listen, you getting called a harlot out here? This is crazy. Yep, the greatest. Here we go. I'm just a man.
What the fuck is this nigga? Trying to get my hustle on. Shit, trying to feed.
Check this tinkle out, bitch.
On top of the motherfucking piano, bitch. It's a tip glass. Put some money in that bitch. Get the fuck on. Check this tinkle out.
Check this tinkle out.
Fuck that nigga. Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm just the man.
Boys and girls, mammals and cats, dogs, chickens, ducks, and all that in between.
Hold on, I'm gonna finish my food. KT,
government muscle is had in the ground. Hey. Diamonds in my bracelet shine like a Kodak flash. Just motivation for them freaking hoes to show that ass, nigga. I pop tags on a throwback fast. Nigga, please, I'm wearing these when I cut my grass. Freeze, all you niggas wanna touch my cash. 40 cows in the stash, and when I touch, I blast. Televisions in the dash, sway roof in the coupe. I'm the one niggas, young niggas knew was the truth. And the dumb niggas, I ain't done proving it to. Come with a clique of gorillas like a hunk in the zoo. I got a bitch to pull bitches like she wanted a crew. Now a bunch of bras in the back busting it loose. Do it free for me and charge you 100 or 2. Top floor in the presidential with a wonderful view. Yeah, I'm rich, but I ain't just talking, I live like this. You could get bored out the phone, so it's clear as my bridge.
Y'all ain't heard it, ladies.
Hey, it's the best.
This is the best.
Young pimpin' on the record with Fresh. Hopped out the new CLV-12, got in the blue SS.
With
I got a beautiful hey. Bitch pursuing hey, baby, your bitch. Next thing you know, you're losing
y'all
your bitch.
Give it up. I'm the greatest. Hey. I'm the greatest. Hey. I'm the greatest. Hey.
It's been a long time since I seen a nigga like me in a pair of Gucci sneakers, jeans, and a white tee. Okay. Extravagant, out of control, I might be, but I'm making 50K on the road tonight. G rocks in my ring, biggest cubes in your iced tea. I used to dream about a Benz, now I own like 3. I got a wine color V with the wine color feet and reclined other seats.
I ain't lying, I'm a beast.
Tell him getting money high, shine in the
fajita. I had like fajita mix. I had like chicken, rice, corn.
I got the fine freak staring cause my timepiece glaring. When the light hit the carrots, got they eyes looking Chinese. Run yourself ragged and trying to outshine me. No matter what you do, you're 2 steps behind me.
Y'all ain't heard it, ladies.
Hey, it's the best of the best. Young pimpin' on a record with Fresh.
I drive Chevys for Mercedes.
Hopped out the new CLV-12, got in the blue SS.
And I'm leaving with your ladies.
I got a beautiful hey. Bitch pursuing hey, baby, your bitch. Next thing you know, you're losing
y'all
your bitch.
Y'all give it up, I'm the greatest.
Hey.
So yeah, it's like a fajita mix. It had like chicken, rice, corn, things like that in it. Motherfucker. Hey. Percentage. A minute. And it's finished. Yeah, boy. We out here. One second. Hold on. Bro, this ain't no got no gas in it. Let's see. Okay, I got it now. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna say, I got it. Hey, your boy ballin'. We fly high, no lie. You know this, ballin'. Alright. So, we gonna fill this joint up first. Holy shit, wrong side of the road, Police not here, I'm cool, I'm in the clear. Let's go. Yeah, it is. This ain't gonna be like that. I don't even know if I'm gonna drive this joint around like that. Chipotle? Nah, it's not Chipotle. It's like, it's way different than Chipotle. But just as good. I feel like it's better than Chipotle. That's just me. You know what I'm saying? Like, it come with shrimp sometimes, steak, chicken. You know what I'm saying? You can make it into a burrito. Like, they got the little tortillas where you can make it a burrito if you wanted to. It got so much food in it. It's crazy. The next time I get it, I have to post it in Discord so y'all can see what it's like. But yeah, it's all gone now, so. Yeah, it's really good. It come with like beans. It come with beans too. I mean, like I said, it's kind of like Chipotle, but it ain't Chipotle. Excuse me. I just had Sprite. Sprite gets you right. Damn, this joint take forever, bro. What's going on? So yeah, so I completed a lot today, you know. Let me see what she said. Damn it. Okay, I'm here. Okay. Let's see. On my way. Hold on. Back, like, yeah, I had to get gas, baby. Had to get that gas, you feel me? Oh, don't do it. I almost touched the poles out here. You're gonna be like Big Tommy in the building. Bruh, what the fuck, bro? Bruh, hello? Golly, bro. Where did you get it from? Don't be holding out on you. It's a New York chicken and grill. You ever heard of it? New York chicken and grill.
Alright, what we doing today?
Alright, tint the windows.
Mm-hmm.
Can I keep it black? Or like, can I get it like a darker black, maybe?
When it's matte, this is the darkest black.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yep, you wanna pass me the keys?
Oh, yeah, my bad. Where is it? Here's the keys. Give keys. Did you get it? Okay, cool. Oh, and like an underglow too. Oh, do they change the seats in this one too or not?
We can see. All right, so this is the darkest the windows go.
Yeah, I'll take it. I take that. That's the clue. Don't gotta say no more. Look at my face and they know they seen it before.
Oh, made it to both. Put that pop back. Yes, youngin.
Yeah, New York chicken and grill.
He not here, or I don't know where he at. Wow, what's up? Okay, I could try. Yeah. I'll do it right when we open. F5. Mm-hmm.
That's maybe. I don't need no big ass truck like that, though.
Oh, Lord. Okay, bye. I'm working.
Get that car back, dude. That's really nice.
Alright, and let's see.
Oh, okay. There's not one close to you? Dang. Yeah, New York chicken and grill go crazy. Yes,
it can get a little bit darker. But if it's gonna stay matte, it's not gonna be that much of a difference.
Oh, you talking about the paint?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can we gloss it maybe? What other?
It also might be a white pearl on here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can take that off then.
Okay, no, it's not a white pearl on it.
Okay.
And then...
Oh, yeah, like that.
So that's the normal. That's the metallic. The metallic actually looks a little darker.
Yeah.
And then that's pearl. And then, yeah, when it's matte, it looks more gray.
Yeah. What's this one?
You want to do that? This one's metallic.
Yeah, I'll take that one.
Okay.
What else? Oh, underglow. Can I get that, like, the black light?
Yep. You want to change the headlights to black light, too?
Yeah. Yes, please. I appreciate it. Yeah, I wasn't trying to bug you while you was, like, out there doing your thing.
Oh no, we were just chilling.
I'm gonna go in my head for a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, I was like, I need another car for some more space and shit. Hold on, let me see. All right. Yeah, we about to deck this joint out. Let's go.
Alright, so we did the paint, the headlights, the underglow. What else? The window tint.
Yeah, the rims. Is it like a different type of rims for it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, and does the grill change or anything?
Let's see.
Okay.
Front bumper. Yeah, that's about it.
Okay. Ah, yeah, never mind. I'm cool on that.
Okay, and then looks like you could change your exhaust.
Okay.
Yeah, you just change your exhaust pipes.
Okay. That one's good. That one.
Alright, cool, because that's the default. And then see your hood. Why would anybody put a tire on the hood?
Exactly. Okay. Yeah, that's just crazy. Okay. Yeah. Nah, I'm cool on that one. Was that the only one?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, wait, what was that?
Okay. Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah. Nope.
And then roof. You can add a roof rack or some extra lights.
Hold on, let me think about this. what'd you think about it?
I mean, it matches the grill. The front of the car, so if you add it on there, it won't be too much of a difference.
Yeah, but it's still gonna have that what is it, black light color with it, right? You think?
Yeah, it should. It might.
Okay. You know what? Nah, I ain't gonna take it.
Okay.
All right.
And then wheels.
Oh yeah, okay. Yo, Destiny, what you think about the white outline joints? The white outline tires.
Yes, Carlo.
Why the hell I can't trip you? That's crazy.
I'm glad.
You think white outline be fire?
I'm glad.
You had the tires with the white outline on it?
That's good, AJ.
What's those called? I forget. I think it's like...
If you're...
Yeah,
tires are colored gray, so we'll color them white, and then it'll show us the color.
Okay. Oh wait, no. The tire got the white on it.
Oh no, so it's just gonna keep whatever tire you got on here.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, so certain cars come with, like, the words or the white on the tires.
Yeah.
And then other ones, yeah.
Okay, no problem.
It's just basically changing the rims.
Yeah, all right, cool. That's no problem. Let me look. And you can change it back to black, probably.
Yeah, so this is the closest one that's going to look like it has white on the tire.
Yeah, okay, that's no problem. Oh wait, go back one time? Or another time, my bad. Okay, nah. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, the white walls. Let's see. We gonna have to get it blacked out though. Let me see. Those in black. Is that it? Oh. Okay.
No, I was gonna say, now it's a couple more.
Oh, okay. I like that one. All right, yeah. Can you go back to the other one? Again. One more
Which
time.
Which ones? The ones you had said you liked, or that you were thinking about?
Yeah, the one before this one. Yeah. Oh wait, nah. You just passed it. Yeah, these ones. All right, cool. Yeah, I go with those.
These.
Yeah. All black, mm-hmm. I guess. Right.
Anything else?
Yeah, nah, that's... Oh, yeah, we got, like, black tire smoke?
Yep.
All right, cool. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Hey, let's go. Nobody else got their car like this, right?
I mean, it's a bunch of black cars, but not this one.
Oh, all right, bet, bet. Just want to make sure. Yo.
Yeah. All right, anything else?
Yep, nah, that's cool. That's it.
Got you.
Yes, ma'am. I appreciate it.
No problem. So it's just 7K.
7K, all right, cool. I got you. Where's the employee discount at? Nah, I'm joking. I'm joking.
I was say, man, you should hear them prices at the other mechanic shop.
Oh, for real? They like that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's crazy. Yeah, I talked to Matt, like, the other day. I don't know if y'all interviewing soon or something like that.
Yeah, he technically is in charge of hiring, so whatever he told you is what's going to happen.
Yeah, okay, okay. You know what? I'm gonna put. Let's just go ahead and like make it 10. You feel me? I'm just gonna. All right, cool.
Got it. That. Thank you.
And for sure. Appreciate you always looking out.
No problem.
All right. Have a good one.
You too.
All right. Yeah, baby. Oh shit. I can't wait to rock this joint. Baby. Yeah, boy. Right, you know what I'm saying? Give her the 10K, you know what I'm saying? She look out for your boy. What you think of these rims? I don't know if I really like these rims. I might have to change it later. We might have to change the rims later. But it's good for now. Hey, look, you know what I'm saying? Tommy, he be looking out for his peoples, you feel me? Look at this shit. Yeah. What you think of the rims? I don't know if I like the rims. I like them, but I feel like they might have some other ones, but I don't know. You know what time it is, yeah. How it go? Eddie, we say,
yeah.
You know it, you know it. Hey, let's go ahead and get our little car insurance and all that, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go ahead and make sure that's taken care of. Trigger. You know it. What's up, Lucidity? Goosity? Lucidity, Goosity? Getting loose off the goose? Slow motion. We can take our time. Oh, yo. Oh, man. Y'all miss some of them good times. I went to a city one time, right? And I went to the mining field. And I was playing that joint. And that shit was super loud. And, like, it was nothing but dudes out there. And they started singing that shit. They was laughing like a motherfucker. Boy, that shit was funny. I'm liking this joint though, you feel me? Don't nobody got this shit. And she said, don't nobody got this shit. And she said they charging like a motherfucker at the other place. Shit, what? I'm only gonna go to my peoples, man. What? Now let Matt hire me, bro. It's over. We can take our time, baby. She said it's an ID. Can I change it? Okay, shit, don't write anything. Said, I bet they were like, damn, this dude must be feeling it. Hey, right. Hey, like, what's up? But yeah, yo, that shit was hilarious. Like, man, I wish I was here for that moment because that shit was too funny. I was out of it. I was laughing like no tomorrow. Okay, hold on. I must gotta go to the bank and transfer this money over. My damn. We can take it. Like, bro, they was laughing they asses off. I got it on like my social media somewhere. I have to share it with y'all one of these days. A whole day, you got that for sure. Wait, I got what for sure? What you mean? Whatever do you mean, Ace Trap Queen? What's good with you? How you feeling? How you doing? I need to hit an ATM.
What did you say, nigga?
What did you say? I don't even know what I said no more. Slow motion. Streaming for a whole day couldn't be me. Oh, okay. Hey, look, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes it just hits you. Just hits you like a ton of bricks. Like, damn. Slow motion. Yeah, okay. Hey, yeah. Yeah. You say, but you excited? Hey, what you excited about? The baby.
Help me! Help me! Nigga!
Help me! Help me! Oh shit, what's over here? Oh shit, is this, damn it, bro. Hello. Oh shit, are you okay?
Hello. Yeah, I'm fine.
Hi. What happened to you?
You know, just car problems. I flew out of car. I'm fine.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad you're fine.
Yeah, how you doing? Yeah,
I'm doing all right today.
All right.
Yeah, I just wanted to know where ATM was. Y'all have ATM here?
We do not. You might have to check at like a bank.
Okay. No problem. Yeah, I was just trying to get my car insurance. I had to park it right quick.
Oh, yeah. Might try outside the clothing store that's up the street. I think there's an ATM out there.
Okay, cool. I appreciate you. I like your nose ring, too. You look really nice.
Thanks.
Yeah. I hope you heal soon. I'm sorry about your car troubles.
Yeah. Hey. It's fine. I'll be good.
All right, cool. Hey, make sure to wear them seat belts, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Yes, ma'am. All right, I'll see you later. Have a great one.
All right, I'll see you later.
All right. Oh, wait, can I get some water?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Oops, hold on. You said they're going to induce me on the knife? Okay, little miss will be here soon. Hey, let's go. All right, have a good one. Thank you again.
You too. See you later.
All right. It might be one around this corner. I'm tripping. Here, little E the beauty. What's good, bro? What's going on, Slim? What's happening? You see, you two with the seatbelts. Hey, shh. Don't nobody know. Don't nobody know. K40. Listen, man. Can't be out here telling everybody my business, man. You can't be telling everybody my business. Should we get TJ being a player out here? Look, I didn't even say nothing. I didn't even say nothing to her. Except for, you know what I'm saying? Like, I hope you get well. You know what I'm saying? Things like that. Like, you know. You said she dead ass his twin. Wait. Oh, you said who's twin? Lil E twin? Yeah, man. Lil E in the building. What's good, man? How you feeling, bro? Alright, I gotta at least get like, I'm gonna put 4,000. We're gonna put 4,000. Alright, then I gotta go to the bank again. But this is all gonna be worth it. Shit doing good, bro. How about you? I'm doing great, man. I can't complain. I can't believe I've been in here all day, but I can because I knew I had to grind for a moment, so yeah. But yeah, man, I hope everything is well with you, man. Y'all taking care of yourselves. Baby coming soon. Yeah, it's almost November. Dang, it's getting close. Excuse me, closer and closer. Closer and closer. You see, you feel me? Yeah. Yeah, everything's been good, man. Just been on this Grand Theft Auto. You know what I'm saying? Trying to, like, get my story together, really. And so when they make me a mechanic in the city, we gonna go crazy, man. I can't wait to be like, yo, you know what I'm saying? The prices over there, man, they charging you more, bruh. You come over here, psh, we got you. We got you. As a matter of fact. Yeah, but yeah, man, just really trying to work on my my stuff here. That's really it. Ain't been too much else. Ooh, look at this bad boy, you feel me? Yeah. Hey, police could kiss my ass too. But I kiss my hind parts, okay? Kiss the hind quarters. I ain't doing shit to my car. I paid for this. But yeah, man, y'all been able to take care of everything, getting moving and everything. I hope the travels have been safe. You know what I'm saying? Everything has been going really well for y'all. Registration. Did it take 500 out of my bank? Motherfuckers. Okay, I got the registration right here. Hold on. We're going to take one at a time. The two different registrations. That's the surfer. This the surfer. Wait, hold on. What? Nah, bro. Y'all got to give me another one. Hold on, cause this ain't the surfer, bro. Hold on. They gave me two of the same one. Like, man, hold up, bro. And then they gonna take another 500 on top of that. Crazy. Okay. Look, benefactor. You see? You see? They playing with me. Hey. I don't know why they gave me two, but you know what I'm saying? It's alright. It's alright. We just going, yeah. But yeah, man, I appreciate y'all coming through. I hope everything is going well. Ace Trap Queen, I hope you feeling well and y'all excited, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, another life is coming into y'all life. Gotta take care of that one. 26 hours ain't no way. You must not know DG royalty. You must not know. That boy go crazy. That boy go crazy. Just a little bit. Just a smidge. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little smidge. Little drizz. But we in the club, right? Ooh. Yeah, they rude. What time did the queue finally open up? It opened up at like, what was that? Like 12 o'clock. It was like 12 o'clock in the morning. But I ain't been on this the whole time, though. Yeah, so I haven't been on this the whole time, just so you know. Just so you know that I haven't been on this the whole time. I've played like a couple other games in between. But majority of the time, yes, I've been on this majority of the time. So I'll take that, yeah. How's your day been, though? How's your day been? Look at my new car. Are you fucking with it? You like it? You like this? Yeah. I'm a bad boy.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what's up? Damn. What's up, bruh? What's good,
what
homie?
What's good? It's Tommy.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's good with your boy? It's Melly.
Chilling. What's up, man?
Chilling.
Alright, what you finna get into?
I just left the recycling, man. It's like 80,000 people over there.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, that shit crazy. Amazon going crazy right now.
Oh shit, damn.
When you get this shit right here?
Just now, actually. Just a few minutes ago.
Fire.
Oh, I appreciate it, bro.
Yeah. And it's all black. Yeah, that shit cold.
Yeah, bro. I appreciate it.
You need. How much was it doing?
Shit, like 120. And I didn't 120? Like, yeah, I didn't get like no upgrades, just like the color and shit. But that was like another 7,000.
You gonna tint your windows on there?
Yeah, this is dark as it goes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's crazy. Where you finna go?
I wasn't finna go nowhere. I just got my registration and shit. So make sure I'm good, legal out here. But if you need to ride anywhere, I got you.
Yeah, I don't need to ride, but I ain't got shit going on, gang.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, there's a lot of people over there at the Amazon shit, though.
Yeah, I feel it. They been grinding, huh?
Yeah, it's crazy. I ain't never see that many people in there.
Yeah. Yeah, they be grinding that shit. I've been trying to get my job back as a truck and shit.
Oh, the gas job?
Yeah. I hear that shit going crazy too, though.
Yeah, you get crazy money off that. I had one situation like that too, but the owners don't be in the city no more. I don't even know if I still work for them.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, but if they can hire you, nobody else can hire you.
Yeah, damn. Yo, I hope it goes up soon or something. You could buy that motherfucker.
Yeah, if you buy one of them, man, you good.
Exactly.
Everybody doing that.
Yeah, get that money up. I heard it's like supposed to be something going down at 5.
I seen somebody tweet about it. See on 20, but I don't know. I'm about to check Twitter.
Yeah, all right, bet. Shit, I'm gonna go with the pillbox and chill. I guess I don't know where to go.
Are they having a happy hour at the strip club?
Oh, where? Oh, right now.
In 20 minutes, so yeah, like you said, at 5, I think.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, stop the car real quick. Go mess with that officer real quick.
All right. This man. This nigga.
Nigga, why you sitting right here, nigga?
You be back, okay. He said, yeah, you saw me switching up. Just been busy. Oh, you good. You good, royalty. Like, I know you be busy and things like that. You was still playing The Sims or anything like that? How your day been? What you been up to? Your hair been growing long. I've been seeing your streams. I'm like, damn, her hair growing.
Nigga, just a happy hour. Some calm shit. How you doing, security? Oh, yeah, that's my man, Tommy. That's it. He new here, I think.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what's up?
Oh, you know Tommy already?
Yeah.
Hey, Tommy, give me. This is my nigga, Marcellus.
Oh, what's up, what's up?
I see this nigga, he chasing a different bitch.
Wait, what?
Wait, Tommy, you be on the hook?
Wait, what? What you talking about? I don't do anything. I don't do anything. I'm innocent.
30 minutes, I saw you talking to four different bitches yesterday.
Hey, listen. I'm just trying to get acquainted in the city.
Hey, look, I ain't judging you, my boy. Just stay away from my bitch.
Oh, yeah. Wait, well, hey, listen. Who is she? Because just so I know, you know. I'll be like, whoa. Hey,
I got matching hair, gang.
Oh, blue. Okay, okay. All right, cool. I got you.
Yeah. I saw you talking to Jeannie yesterday.
Hey, listen.
And then the shorty in front of Integrity.
Hey, bro.
I be seeing you around,
nigga. Hey, that nigga Tommy moving around.
Hey, listen. You know, I'm just trying to get acquainted. You feel me? Hey, make it friends. Yeah. I'm just trying to find a good...
Go change and go work for Bella, boy.
Yeah, facts. Oh, yeah, all right. Oh, shit, I'm going our way. Yo, shit, damn, that's wild.
Yeah, boy, you better move a little smarter. He yeah, see yeah. The whole scene.
You're right, yeah. Shit, that's crazy. All right, should we just pull up over there now, or what you think?
I mean, we could pull out front. I'm sure people all start right. Pulling up.
All right. Did you need to change clothes or anything? Cause oh yeah, it is a clothes store right there.
It's across the street if you wanna go.
Yeah. Yeah, alright. Shit. Hey yo, I gotta get you hip to these like mining shit, bruh.
Yeah, yeah, you gotta show me at some point.
Yeah.
I still don't know how that shit work.
Oh, bet. I'll show you. You got a car though? Cause sometimes
yeah, I got a car.
Alright, cause sometimes I be having headaches and shit. My shit be driving slow.
Yeah, you go. We can all switch right. Up though if you need to.
Alright. Depends on how many people in the city. My shit be tweaking.
I mean, low key, you might as well just park and then, cause it's gonna get filled up. Might as well park it there. We can walk over there.
Alright. Park over here?
Yeah, just, you know, next to that red car, I guess.
Alright.
Let me in.
Who is he? That's
my nigga Jay. He tweeted.
Okay. I was like, what are you talking about? Alright.
Hold on real quick.
Alright.
Jay,
right.
What the hell you on, nigga?
Let me in.
These niggas, boy.
Happy hour shit. Like, what you doing here at the shit, nigga?
Nigga, I work security.
I thought you was stripping. I thought you was throwing ass. My fault. I'm finna say, you know what I'm saying? I just saw that nigga. He said he finna pull up.
Damn.
I'm finna go change clothes real quick though.
Alright.
Go get that nigga Jay. He acting up already. Right at the door.
Damn. That's his Lambo.
Yeah. He just got that shit though.
Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah, this would be a nice one.
You know what you saying?
Or whatever. Get to know some more people here and shit.
Hey. definitely man. You said you're just playing Sims. Nice. What you doing now? Are you still doing like the same thing? Anything different? Let me know. We just in here acting a fool, yo. Once again. Yo. Damn, yeah, this shit freezing. Damn, what the fuck going on? 569, woo. Bro, what the fuck is going on? Damn, yo. I'm mad that he said all the girls will be seeing. I mean, listen, I just be talking to everybody. But that's why I'm about to be playing it low-key. You feel me? I just gotta get this mechanic job, and they gonna see why I was talking to everybody. Alright, I don't know what this hat is about, but I gotta change this shit because that shit ain't gonna work. It's same as the past few days. Okay. Alright. I ain't mad at it. Okay, I think it's supposed to be 15. Okay. Hey, look, I gotta match my car now. And I gotta match my car fly, you feel me? Damn, he said, yo, if the cop sees, then the bitches see. But at least the cop sees me. And he know I'm talking to girls, right? Listen, I got plans. They just don't know it. And I'm not going to tell nobody. I'm not even going to tell y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's all a mystery. I-69,
whoa. Hey, yo, how the fuck did my hair change, boy?
Oh, oh shit. My God. Damn. Yeah, that's crazy. What did you switch?
I ain't switched nothing. I used to have this shit a long time ago. Oh, that shit damn. Be coming back.
Damn. It's a hair salon, like, right down the street. Like, actually on the corner.
Yeah, that one, the one down here, I think you gotta somebody run that shit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just call my car and go to one up the block.
All right. Look, everybody be knowing Tommy. I be chilling, like, yo. Y'all niggas don't know me, okay? Listen, y'all niggas don't know me, okay? Don't know me. Like, they about to see a new Tommy Jacobs on the block, though. They finna see the new Tommy Jacobs. Hold on. Why that shit change? What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Wait, so why did it change when I changed? Okay, whatever. If I could get these joints black, bruh. Man, yo. Them high water ass. Bro, it's some bullshit. I-69. Alright. I think I might be working with some. Yeah, Roy TV out here grinding on the Sims. Yo, did you hear about, you might have been talking to me about that the other day. I can't remember shit. About how the, like, the infants and things like that, the toddler stage or whatever. That shit's gonna be crazy. I ain't played The Sims in a minute. The last time I did, though, I was building, so. Yep. I would have been in this rank probably the whole time. Had, Yo, did I lock my car? That's what I need to know. I don't know if I did. Shit. Oh, nice. You back.
Yeah. Alright, I ain't gonna mess with my glasses no more. I changed my glasses last time. And that's my hair up.
Damn, okay, okay. Hold on. Where? If this joint wasn't moving so fucking slow. I can't show up in tennis shoes.
I'll be right outside.
All right, bro. All right. That nigga be getting into shit. But I don't know what he be getting into. Look, and I already know that other nigga, bro. He be getting into shit, too. So I got to be careful about who I'm around at a certain point. But, you know, I got to be around everybody, of course. It's just you got to be vigilant because the cops is watching. He said, did you hear the cop? He was like, yo, you was with this chick. You was with this one talking to that one. Bruh. Like, yo, stop watching me, man. Stop watching me. You were like, that ain't even me, bro. I got a twin. Like, yo, somebody stole my identity in the city. Like, damn. That shit crazy. It's funny as hell though. Damn, bruh. None of these joints. Okay, okay. Ooh, I would have did the red ones. Damn. But they not red enough. Alright, we might have to do these ones. Hey, listen. What you think? What y'all think? Yes? No? Maybe so? Alright, look, we gotta go. I'm trying to hurry up, though. Look, it's already 5 o'clock. Look, it's 5 o'clock now. I gotta change my glasses right quick. Oh, shit.
My boy.
Yeah, bro, I'm fucked up.
What you sipping on, player?
Hey, I got some Hennessy. Y'all want some?
I'll take a little bit of Hennessy.
Y'all, okay. Okay. Yeah, for sure. And there you go.
Oh, appreciate you, player.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. I'm lit. Damn.
You want this back or you want me to take it to the head?
Nah, go crazy.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Yeah, for sure. Oh shit, I'm lit.
Okay, you get in, I see you with the two steps.
Oh damn. Wait, what happened to your arm?